Hey guys, Glenn here. I've been having a problem with my Prusa Mark III for quite a while now, but I have a lot of printers, so I've just been lazy and not fixing it. But I'm tired of wasting filament, of it not registering that it's out of filament. It's just so many prints failed because I keep on forgetting that printer filament sensor is not working. So now it is, thank God. And I'm going to show you how I did it in the video coming up. But a couple things to note. One, I tried to modify the filament sensor arm. It did not work. I had to take it apart again. What I did end up doing was printing a part for it in PETG. It took 15 minutes to print. And I'm going to link it down below what part you need to print. And I'm going to show you right now what part it is. Okay, so the link below is going to link to Thingiverse. This is what you're gonna need. There's two files. So the newer printers are gonna be the new lever, but for my printer, I actually tried the new lever, but it was the FS lever STL that worked for mine because it wasn't upgraded to the new MK3S model. So you're gonna download this, print it out in PETG, whatever color you want, and then you're going to take out, there's a magnet that you have to push through with a small screwdriver. If you get the Allen key set screwdriver that I suggest in the video, which you really should get because it's going to be a lot faster for you for this project or any other repairs that you do on your printers. I mean, I can't believe I didn't buy these things a long time ago. Get this out before you even start the project in PETG. Make sure you have your Z raised all the way up, and then I'm going to show you, go through the video. I cut some stuff out, but it is kind of a long video, but if you follow along, you're going to see how to take it apart exactly. One thing to note about the video, the fan on my model, the front two screws were the only ones that I had to take out on the left side fan. If you want to make it faster and easier for yourself, with the wires especially, you don't have to take out the back two on the left side fan. Since I keep on taking these things apart, I'm learning more and more as I go. Make sure you raise your Z all the way up. Be a lot easier to do. Get yourself one of these, link down below. These things are awesome. You're gonna take this screw out so that this opens up. This screw out. Put everything in box. So much faster. Not gonna lie. Not gonna lie. Oopsies.
Someone's got time to mess with Allen screws. That's for sure. Allen keys, good. Hold this to make sure it don't fall. Make sure to take the filament out before you start this project, if you can. This is the 1.5 millimeter. So let's figure out why this is happening. So I think what's happening here is it's reading that there's still filament in there because it's not moving all the way out of the way. Just slightly. You know, let me mark this with a pencil. I could see where that goes. I'm gonna take this out again. So I'm gonna try cutting it. I think I'm gonna snip it. Just a little bit. These things are a little dull, but I could always print another sensor if I mess this one up. Take this file. Magnetic, all right, that's for sure. Make sure you don't make it too tight. Alright, boom. Let's see if I filed off enough. Thank you. having a hard time with this. I'm gonna cut that one out. While you're in here, clean it up a little bit. Get them spray can. I'm gonna get a handy dandy spray can. Alright, don't be like me. Make sure this is over like that before you finish screwing this one in. Before you pinch your wires, never tighten everything down until you get everything in place. Now this is an old version of this, so it's kind of just going to be hung up. It's an old version, it's just going to be held in by this screw here, it looks like. This is different from my other new printers. no sticker on the on the outside. It does matter. Oh, put this in the channel. This is on older MK3S. They changed it. Pain in the ass, Jesus. Certainly easier on the newer ones, for sure. Alrighty tidy. We are good to go. What a pain in the butt. Let's go test it out. Eureka.
Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked this video and helped you out in any way, please like it down below so other people can find it as well. Have a good day.